side. The keg should be finishing up, so we'll see what we got.
Well, based on the smell out here, whatever's in there has been there for at least a couple days.
Jesus Christ. Whew. I take forever to sort all that out. You ever seen anything like that?
Glad I'm not the one that's to clean that shit up.